Hey everybody, it's JR here. Thanks for tuning in real quick with me here, and I thought I'd give you a quick update as far as what's going on with me. Haven't done any kind of video or live chats or anything like that in quite a while. So I'm doing real well. I'm still cancer-free. It's been about, 9 months or so. I just recently did my 6-month colonoscopy. Everything came back clean, and I think I had one little teeny polyp that they took out. But other than that, everything was picture perfect. And they said I don't have to go back now for at least a year. So that's kind of nice. Just keeping really busy. Back to work full time, of course, and with my consulting practice and helping out business owners grow their businesses through technology. Aside from that, keeping really busy with regards to getting the podcast set up and ready to go. I'll be doing 3 podcasts. One will be cancer related. So the cancer related one is going to be basically my way of kind of giving back, so to speak. I wanted to do, and there's not very many out there. I think there's like maybe 3 in the country. Wanted to be able to provide valuable information to cancer patients, caregivers, and even healthcare providers. So that should be a lot of fun, very informational, and should help out a lot. I know when I was going through my journey, I just didn't have a whole lot of information available to me, and I just basically was on my own. I had to figure everything out. And so I know I was looking around for a lot of information when I was going through my journey. And so I think if I would have had the kind of information that I'm going to be providing available to me at the time, it would have made things a lot easier going through it and stuff. But so I'm going to be doing a podcast to provide that kind of information, educational information, and then doing interviews also with colorectal surgeons and with stoma nurses and radiologists and oncologists. And there's just so much information, so many topics that I can cover, that I can easily make a 2 or a 3 year something that a cancer patient or a caregiver, or even, like I say, even healthcare providers could get valuable information from this, and make things so much easier. So the other podcast I'm going to be doing is business related, so a business development podcast. And then the third one is going to be just for fun. My cousin Andy and I are going to be doing a hockey podcast, covering everything from youth hockey to high school hockey to the collegiate level, and then of course the professional level. So we live in the state of Minnesota, right? So there's just not a whole lot out there that covers, every aspect, every level of hockey in the state of Minnesota that I'm aware of, anyway. That I know when I was looking around for that kind of stuff over the last 2 years, I just couldn't find a whole lot out there. So I think it'll be a lot of fun to do that. That's just keeping me really, really busy. We're just finishing up the last piece of it, which is the video integration and stuff like that, and then the website. So having to get the domains and then building up the websites and recording content and getting everything out there and stuff. So it keeps me quite busy. So I'm getting like maybe 2 or 3 hours of sleep a night, which is not good, of course, but it's fun stuff. So that's where I'm at today. And that's about all I got. So I'll try to keep you up to date more often. And thanks for tuning in and checking this out, and hope to see you again real soon. Take care.